related to Infosys Bangalore, and the second case study is on NetApp Bangalore in terms of optimizing data center using free outside air cooling technology. So we would request Mr. Dale Sartor to launch the case study. I would request my colleague Shivraj Dhakar to support Mr. Dale Sartor to launch the case study.
Let me upload the presentation.
Mr. Dale, we would request you to launch with your permission. Of course, digitally, we launch the case study.
All right. I'm not exactly sure what I should do, but so be it, launch.
Yeah. We have Mr. Vinod Kulkarni from NetApp India as part of the panel. So we would request Mr. Vinod Kulkarni to brief us about this case study.
Thanks, Karthik. This is Vinod Kulkarni. Good evening, good morning to Dale. First of all, thanks to Shivraj, Himanshu, I have been working continuously. They have been working, we are working as a team the day we occupied the new campus. And thanks to CIA and IGBC, we are IGBC Platinum Certified Building, as well as special mention to Dale. He has visited our facility many times. We had discussions with him many times. And I want to say that whenever we discuss something with Dale, it's a pleasure, and it pushes us to raise the bar. The way in which he asked us questions, we looked into every detail to ensure that everything is satisfied, everything is met as per the required. Thanks, Dale. We need your support continuously to ensure that we are at the maximum level. And once again, thanks to AGPC team. And also special mention to the NetApp management team, including our director is there, Mr. Ken, and our senior management team. Ken also will take us through some of the salient features of the campus. Thanks to management team giving us an opportunity to do this case study and to bring it to the limelight. So what we wanted is our campus to be one of the best in the industry, very unique, very sustainable. So we were in a lease location about 3 years back. We moved to our own campus 3-4 years back. But before moving, our management wanted and our operations team wanted to build a campus which is sustainable, best in the industry, and best every, and also it has to be managed very efficiently in terms of energy, in terms of water, in terms of other natural resources. So first thing was our data center, where our 60 to 70% of energy goes into the consumed, other 20 to 30% utilized by the office, but major energy contributor or consumer is a data center, or what we call it as a lab for us, a data center. So we wanted to concentrate more on the data center to ensure that it is efficient, as well as it's built efficiently and it's managed efficiently, so that we have done. And thanks to CIA, thanks to LBNL, now this has been bought into the limelight. Apart from this lab or data center, we have done many things, many unique, unique points are there, what we call it as NetApp is no longer a bulk consumer of the batteries, or we are free from batteries because of the flywheel technology, which was maybe first in the industry we have adopted for entire campus. So we are absolutely free from batteries. We have done airside economizer, free from batteries, like many things. And our lighting system is one of the, one of the energy efficient and state of the art, a very advanced lighting system where the entire campus doesn't have electrical switches, 100% LED lighting, over and above everything is sensor based. So many unique selling points we have done. And importantly, the data center, which contributes, earlier it used to contribute about 75% of the energy consumption, it has come down to say 55% of the total energy is into the lab. So we want to look into the opportunities to make it more and more and more efficient. So thanks for, I say, you know, CAIGPC, and thanks for LBNL for all the support, and thanks for bringing, you know, providing is an opportunity to bring this entire thing to the limelight and to ensure that, to show it to the world. Thanks, Dale. Thanks, Karthik. Thanks, Yuvraj and Himanshu, for all the support. Thanks, Ken.
Thank you. Thank you, Mr. Vinod. Yeah, Mr. Ken is also with us. So may I request Mr. Ken to share his views.
Thank you. I think Vinod covered all that good work that he's done. And but thank you, the CII team and Dale. We didn't have an opportunity to meet at the campus, but I look forward to meeting you whenever you are in India. Thank you for your support and your encouragement. And you, Vinod, spoke pretty highly of you and your contribution to improve the, you know, whatever steps that we are taking. And I fully agree with you when it says that it has to be a holistic approach, not only about data center, but all the other measures that we have taken. And Vinod did cover most of it. We are also you know, working on conservative and sustainability measures in water and, you know, providing EV charging points. That will be the new thing too, and try and achieve a PUE of, we are, I think, achieving a PUE of about 1.3, which is somewhere between level 2 and level 3, as per your graph. And our aim is to, you know, further reduce it or increase the effectiveness. That's our overall aim, and I think the team is doing a great job. What I would like to insist is that the way think the team went about attaining the Platinum LEED certification, they started from inception and planned their way up. That has been a key factor in ensuring that we get to where we want to be, especially from the energy conservation efforts. So I think whoever was involved at that stage to kind of plan this, my predecessors and all those people who are involved, I think they'd also deserve a round of applause for this. So thank you so much. And thanks for, you know, introducing this case study that people can learn from it. And all of you, when things become normal, please feel free, come and visit us at our Bangalore Connect-Up campus, beautiful campus. And I hope, of course, after the things become normal, that we are able to host you, which should be sometime early next year. So look forward to seeing you all, and thank you all for your support. Appreciate your help.
Thank you. Thank you, Mr. Kenneb, for joining with us and also inviting us to your campus.
My pleasure.
We will, from CII-IGBC point of view, we will try and arrange a mission to your facility. And then thanks a lot for sharing all the details about the data center. Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
Thank you, sir.
Friends, we are coming to the end of the first day session. You know, this is what occurs to me at this moment.